Hi there. Let's know how to expand the brackets to make the calculation simplified. Here we are multiplying 102 with 103. This is little more tricky. But if we expand the numbers using brackets, then we made 102 as 100 plus 2, 103 as 100 plus 3. Now separate the multiplications. First multiply 100 with 100 plus 2, then 3 with 100 plus 2, that is 100 plus 2 into 100 in the first lot, then 100 plus 2 into 3 in the second lot. Again remove the bracket, 100 into 100, right, 100 into 2, again we are expanding, then 100 into 3 and 2 into 3. Now you find, is it simple? So this is easier to multiply 100 with 100. Just count the zeros, 1 2 3 4. So 100 into 100, 1 0 0 0 0. 2 into 100, simply 200. 100 into 3, simple, 300. 2 into 3, 6. So we have 10,000 plus 200 plus 300 plus 6. 200 plus 300 is 500. 10,000 plus 500, that is 10,500 plus 6, that is 10,506. Don't you think this is more easier than multiplying directly 102 and 103? Thank you for watching this video. Hope you like it. Please do not forget to subscribe, like and share my channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon. See you in my next video.